Good morning, and welcome to the first installment of Cooking with the Preiss Co. Our first dish of the day will be a popular Tex-Mex-style dish known as Pico de Gallo. This particular Pico de Gallo recipe is straight from the kitchen of Donna Preiss herself. It's an old family recipe, once a secret, now revealed to help increase average occupancies at all properties across the board. Begin by dicing your ingredients. Once all your vegetables are chopped and finely diced, add them into a bowl. Large enough for mixing, of course. Be careful when adding the jalapenos, because you may not want your pico quite as spicy as us real leasers. Whoops! Mix together in a bowl until all ingredients are blended thoroughly. Just smell that aroma now. Continue stirring until your pico has reached a consistency something like this. And enjoy their pico with chips, per se. Delicious. Or, if you're really in the mood to start doing some pico leasing, there's other alternate ways to enjoy your pico. For example, and we're back. Thank you for rejoining us here at the Preiss Company Cooking Show. Our next dish is sure to be a real crowd pleaser, especially amongst your property management co-workers. As you can see here, I've already prepared the ingredients for my infamous lease etouffee. By simply adding a few sheets of 8.5x11 copier paper, a small hint of copier toner, a little thought, and a lot of loving, tender care. Simply beat with a whisk, and voila! Look at that lovely, long-horned orange. Next, preheat your oven to about 350. Place this on the lowest rack to ensure that all the ingredients rise to their full potential. Here we are, 30 minutes later, and we're ready to see our final product. I hope you're ready to see the magic films. Voila! Golly gee whiz! That is a bunch of leases. Oh, there's a sublease. Well, folks, I guess that about expires our time for this week's segment of Cooking with the Preiss Co. I hope you enjoyed your meals this evening, and I'll see you in Boston.